Learn how to integrate Zoom with your Microsoft Outlook account so you can instantly schedule meetings through your calendar. There are two ways to do this: the Outlook add-in and the Outlook plugin. Both have similar functionality, but if you're unsure which option you need, you can find a detailed comparison on support.zoom.us. Also note that your experience may appear differently if using an iOS device. We'll start with the Zoom add-in for Microsoft Outlook Web. Navigate to the Zoom Download Center and find Zoom Plugin for Microsoft Outlook. Below the Download button, click the Add Zoom link. This will redirect you to the appropriate Microsoft App Source page to download the add-in. Click Get It Now. Note, you may be prompted to sign into your Microsoft account before the download and installation can begin. A pop-up will appear. Click Continue and then follow the prompts to complete the installation. Now we'll be using the Zoom plugin for the Microsoft Outlook desktop application. Navigate to the Zoom Download Center and scroll down to Zoom plugin for Microsoft Outlook, just like before. Click the download link for the Zoom plugin. Open the file and follow the on-screen prompts to install the plugin. It's time to navigate to Microsoft Outlook. If you installed the plugin for the Outlook desktop app, we'll start by clicking one of the two Zoom icons on the toolbar. In this case, we'll select Schedule a Meeting. Here, you can configure your desired options and settings for this meeting, including security options, setting an alternative host, and more. Note, if you would like to use the same options as your default, you can check Do Not Show This Again to save time in the future. Click Save. The body of the email will now populate with the Zoom meeting information. Set the desired date and time from the Outlook meeting window, add participants, and so on, like you would any meeting. If needed, you can change or review any of the meeting settings you've previously set by clicking on the Change Settings button. You also always have the option to remove the meeting information and make it a standard email message by clicking the Cancel button. When you're finished, and have confirmed that everything looks correct, click Send. If you installed the add-in for Outlook Web, we'll be using a different approach. For this method, navigate to the Outlook calendar and click on the desired date and time. Click a second time and then click More Options. Here, you can add or edit your meeting details. Now click the ellipses towards the top of the pop-up. Hover over the Zoom icon to show the available options. Settings is where you can change your Zoom meeting settings, including security, video, and audio preferences. For our demonstration, we'll keep the default settings and click Add a Zoom Meeting. Zoom meeting information will automatically populate into the body of the email. Set the time and invite participants as normal. Click Save. And that's it. You are now ready to meet happy by integrating Zoom with your Microsoft Outlook account.